Keep going. Look out!
Shoot them!
Okay. We need to get the hell out of here, now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Watch this, Elena. He'll probably break something. Someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No. Not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
Thank you.
gonna need stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Come on, you can make these jumps. How you doing back there? Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin. That stuff.
What the hell? Oh my god, what is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. Little warning next time, maybe.
Now we're talking. Let's go. Wait, that looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it? Got company.
Again?
Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
No!
Secure the area, now!
See it. vengeance or never serve!
The other counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny. All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Cutting that a little fine.
God. You guys all right?
Yeah. Looks like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
Go!
Ah.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
I mention it.
There it is.
Shit! Get down! There's guardians down here too! Shoot them!
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry. Almost there.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber.
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
All right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Screw Lazarevich. We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here. Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. Watch out.
Okay. We got company.
A little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
That's the last of them.
Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
Stop me!
Come and get me.
think I am a monster. But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many, just today? That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do. No! Shit. Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Ekla Sheffer Kenala Gabu Chigre.
Tujiche.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah. He's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw
had you,
you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Mm-hmm.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?